12 common signs that you have insulin resistance. Insulin resistance is one of the most common causes of disease and illness in the human body. This is the main cause of heart disease, weight gain around the stomach, diabetes, inflammation, Alzheimer's disease, memory loss, and kidney damage. In fact, it's estimated that over 60% of adults worldwide suffer with insulin resistance because of the modern lifestyle. What is it? The way this works is that your body releases a hormone called insulin, which is the key that allows sugar into your cells and removes it from the blood. Unfortunately, people who suffer with insulin resistance are in a situation where the cells can no longer accept the sugar and insulin from the blood because you have been bombarding them with sugary foods, refined carbohydrates, and frequent meals for many years. The blood is only designed to hold around 1 teaspoon of sugar. However, on average, people are consuming between 20 to 40 teaspoons of sugar from carbs every single day. The cells eventually put up a wall against the insulin because they simply cannot handle any more. This prevents fuel from getting into your cells and starts to make you feel tired after meals, craving sugar, and starting to develop health problems. The body then responds by pumping out more and more insulin from your pancreas, which converts all this sugar into fat. Fat then accumulates in the liver and then spills over into the belly area around the internal organs, putting even more of a strain on your body. Inflammation then follows, which can damage your heart and eyes, brain, the kidneys, and the nervous system. So, in today's video, I'm going to share with you the 12 signs that you have insulin resistance. I will also share some simple tips on how to reverse insulin resistance in order to lose weight and protect your body against disease. Before we start, please tap the like button, subscribe, and turn all notifications on. This helps me to reach more people with life-changing health tips and remedies. 12 common signs of insulin resistance. 1. Dark patches of skin. One of the most common signs of insulin resistance is dark patches of velvety skin on the folds of your body, such as the armpits, the neck, or the groin. These patches happen when your skin cells begin to reproduce rapidly because of too much insulin in your blood, caused by high blood sugars. 2. Urination at night. If you frequently wake up to pee multiple times at night, you likely have too much insulin. Blood sugar binds to water, which causes you to hold more fluid. Your body starts releasing this when you're fasting and sleeping, triggering the urge to pee. 3. Brain fog. High insulin or blood sugars can also cause you to lose focus and become more forgetful in everyday life. The extra sugar in your blood causes damage to the small blood vessels in your brain and can cause you to forget simple things. This can also be caused by stress and high cortisol levels. 4. Cravings for snacks. When your blood sugars aren't being regulated properly, you will often feel cravings and the urge to eat carbohydrate snacks through the day. This is because your cells are not accepting as much insulin and fuel, making you feel sluggish and in need of snacks for an energy boost. 5. Excessive thirst. Another early sign of insulin resistance is feeling excessively thirsty, especially before you go to bed. Your kidneys are working overtime to absorb and filter the excess sugar in your blood, which triggers thirst and the need to urinate more to flush it out. 6. Skin tags. When your cells become insulin resistant, your pancreas pumps out more and more of the insulin hormone to try and lower your blood sugars. Insulin is an anabolic hormone which makes things grow, so it can cause skin tags to form on different areas of the body. This is a common early sign of prediabetes. 7. Itchy skin. People with insulin resistance also tend to get dry patches of itchy skin because of how high insulin and blood sugar damages your blood vessels and the supply of nutrients to the skin. Eating too many carbs and sugars can also deplete vitamin B3, the most important nutrient needed to keep your skin healthy. 8. Tiredness after meals. Insulin resistance also causes you to feel tired after eating a meal because the cells can't accept the fuel that they need. This is often why elderly people need to take a nap after consuming food. This is also nicknamed food coma and is very common after eating carbs and sugar. 9. Belly fat. When you have high amounts of sugar in your blood for a long period of time, your insulin turns it into fat so that it can save it for energy in the future. This often causes weight gain around the stomach area. High sugars also cause the liver to become clogged with fat, which spills over into your internal organs, forming belly fat. 10. Boils and skin abscesses. You may also begin to develop boils and skin abscesses caused by high blood sugars. The high glucose in your blood leaves your skin more susceptible to bacterial and fungal infections because of how sugar weakens your immune system. 11. Blurred vision. At the early stages of insulin resistance, you may begin to develop blurred vision. You may find it easy to lose focus on what you're looking at. This happens because your cells are no longer accepting insulin and glucose properly, causing the lenses of your eyes to swell with fluid. This causes distorted vision and blurriness. 12. Sweet after a meal. Finally, the classic sign of insulin resistance, which is the earliest stage of diabetes, is craving sweet foods after a meal. You may not feel satisfied with the meal because your cells aren't accepting the fuel. This causes you to crave a faster fuel injection from a sugary snack. How can I reverse insulin resistance? If you experience some of the symptoms we just mentioned, you will want to know what steps you can take to start healing this problem in order to prevent it from worsening into diabetes and further health problems down the line. 1. Cut out refined carbohydrates, sugars, and floury foods from your diet, such as bread, biscuits, crackers, pastries, cereals, soda drinks, and fruit juices. Refined carb foods are the main cause of insulin resistance and diabetes. Replace them with healthy fats to keep your hunger levels down, such as avocados, extra virgin olive oil, and pasteurized eggs. You can also consume nutritional yeast to supply B vitamins, which also reduce cravings. 2. It's extremely important to stop snacking between meals if you want to reverse insulin resistance and perhaps lose weight around the belly area. Try intermittent fasting, where you fast and eat all of your calories in a shorter window of time. This normalizes your insulin hormone levels and improves blood sugar control. If you find it hard to not snack between meals, try taking a teaspoon of MCT oil at the end of your first meal. This is made from coconuts and keeps you full for longer by providing an alternative fuel source for your cells that is not sugar. 3. Eat lots of organic cruciferous vegetables such as kale, collard greens, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, cabbage, and cauliflower. These are all loaded with potassium and magnesium, two key minerals which help to reverse insulin resistance and regulate your blood sugars. The fiber in vegetables also helps to stabilize your blood sugars. 4. Start taking a daily supplement of chromium picolinate. This is a powerful trace mineral which helps insulin and glucose to become more sensitive in the body so that it can be moved properly. It also helps your liver to make the master antioxidant called glutathione, which helps prevent diabetes. 5. Load up on healing herbs and spices such as cinnamon, garlic, turmeric, ginger, gymnema, and berberine. These natural medicines all help your pancreas to make insulin and improve the movement of sugar into your cells. Drinking matcha green tea can also help your insulin in controlling blood sugar levels. Following these steps helps your cells to become more sensitive to insulin, making them function properly, therefore reducing the risk of developing diabetes, cardiovascular disease, and many other health problems. Summary. When you eat too frequently and consume too much sugar, grains, or carbs, your cells become resistant to insulin. Although this won't show up on a blood test in the early stages, you can spot the early signs of insulin resistance by using the information shared in today's video. The action steps shared today will help to reduce insulin resistance, improve your energy levels, help you lose weight around the stomach, and give you a better quality of life. To learn more about the best vitamins and foods to reverse insulin resistance, click on this video here. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.